Happy Children's Day to all of you. Children, this year you are celebrating Children's Day and Diwali on 14th November. So, you are celebrating two days together. Children, why do we celebrate Children's Day? Do you know? Children's Day is to celebrate childhood. On Children's Day, tribute is paid to all children in the world. We celebrate this day on 14 November every year on Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday. Who was Jawaharlal Nehru? He was the first Prime Minister of our country, independent India, Mr. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born in Allahabad in 1914 November. He was the only son of Motilal Nehru and Swarupa Rani. Jawaharlal Nehru was fond of red roses. He often compared children with roses and flowers. He said that Nehru started wearing red roses after a child pinned it in his coat. Apart from a good statesman, he showed his concern for small children. The more popular Nehru's picture show him with children. How do we celebrate Children's Day? It is celebrated all over India, especially at the school level. Most schools have cultural programs for the day with the students managing it all.